Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Sorry for the brief interruption there to the stream. I don't know what happened, but we'll find out. Here comes the sun. Doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, 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 doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun. Do 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 do. Here comes the sun, do 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 do. Right, let's have a look, see who's in the stream chat today, shall we? We have AMS manager and another TTD. I can't even English there, but yeah, you get what I mean. Oh man. I would rather get a fresh set of tyres to start the race on rather than having to start on softs, so there we go, that's that dealt with. And there we go, bumped out. That's good. We know my pace ain't strong around this track. Probably one of my worst tracks on the game, so probably best to try a different strat to everyone else. Play the team game and try and salvage some fucking points for us in the constructors. Oh dear. See what Phoenix can do, shall we? Shit. Oh, do the. Oh, bloody hell, Phoenix. I mean, at least we're still able to keep going. Oh, dear. Oh, mate, the runner behind you is not on the lap. You're invalidated, so you're alright, mate, if you're listening. Grab a drink real quick. Oh! All is rocked up, has he now? Okay. Yep, hello there, Cole. I see ya. Okay, so apparently someone called Roman Grosjean in an Alfa Romeo has joined the lobby. Okay. Oh, man. Well, Phoenix has retired as well, so it looks like he's hoping to do what I'm trying to do, at least. Oh, dear. Cole's now out on track, let's see what he does. He's on an out lap at the moment, but yeah. Okay. I will pretend I didn't see that. We'll also pretend I didn't see that. Or that. I saw absolutely none of that. I was too busy looking at my phone at a Naver Max story on Instagram. That's what I was doing. I have no knowledge of any of what's going on my TV screen right now at all. Is Cole even gonna make it here? I don't know. Oh, he's not made it. Oh. Bloody hell. Okay. Bloody hell. Now the question here is will the Krispy Kreme beat the AMS driver for a fastest lap and a pole position? Well, it's looking likely at the moment, that's for damn sure. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Across the line and yeah, pole position. Well, we lost a bit of time in the final set to those, so yeah. Wait, did that geezer even improve on his final lap? P12 geezer. Yeah, he did. But still wasn't enough to beat Firebird's medium lap, which I think was Firebird's best lap. Yes, it was. Well, nice for Cole to rock up. Alrighty then. And yep, Cole's doing exactly the same as what I am, and Phoenix, so... Alright, Cole, you know the rules, no heroics into sand of... No, wait, that's Monaco, never mind. What is Mod's boy doing, man? Well then. Here comes the sun. Doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun. What are you doing, mods boy, honestly? Fuck off. Here comes the sun. Fucking hell, man. Here comes the sun. What is Mods Boy doing, man? Honestly. Making Mazepin look fucking good. call, can, boy? Oh, bloody hell. Yep. Fucking hell. Cole's lucky he's not out of the race from that one. Fucking hell. Yeah, he's got damage as well. Fuck. Lucky Cole. Deep. There's not much I can do here. Careful, no limit. Fucking hell. Bloody hell, what you doing, man? We're doing here, racing or ping pong? United Junior. Lord Gamer on hard, say, okay. He's raping his ERS. Well, he's raping his ERS. Firebird, if you're still watching the stream, just let Cole know I won't fight him. At least he got out ahead of me there, so I don't have to fucking get out of his way as well. I'll do what I can to hold up Mods Boy for you, mate. Jeff. There's only so much I can do. Fucking DRS is too fucking powerful.
Ooh.
Bloody hell. What are you doing, you mong? Right where I need ya. Surprise, motherfucker. You're a fucking retard. Yeah, and he's gave me wing damage. What a fucking faggot, man, honestly. Fucking retard. Seriously, and folk wonder why everyone says that Americans can't fucking race. Well, there's your fucking reason, folks. There's your fucking reason. Honestly, boy's a fucking retard, honestly. Typical fucking Americans not knowing how to fucking drive, honestly.